We've only got 2 laps of fuel.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but this circuit missed a few years off the F1 calendar, and we missed Albert Park. So welcome back, and it's great to be back in Melbourne. Welcome to the Australian Grand Prix. The Melbourne circuit is certainly one that needs to be taken seriously. It's a combination of slippery surfaces and difficult corners, making it a very tricky track when it comes to overtaking. Drivers find it hard to pass and will need to take full advantage of those DRS zones if they want to have any hope of breaking through. It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Oscar Piastri lines up on pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Fernando Alonso, Verstappen, Russell, Sainz, Gasly, the owner driver, Albon, Leclerc, Stroll, Ocon, Norris, Bottas, Drugovich, Liam Lawson, Magnussen, Sargeant, Teo Pourchaire, Joe, Tsunoda and Nyck de Vries. And now it's time to head down to the track. Natalie Binkham joins me once again in the...
Okay, the start was fine, let's try and move forward. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. debris on the tyres, this is going to cause reduced grip until they clear. Overtake button for more power, we need to push. Understood, stopping this lap. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 2.0 seconds. Okay, off we go, back into the race. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. Okay, expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Seconds is the gap between you and the next car. 3 seconds. Okay, Magnussen ahead. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 3.1 seconds. Time last lap was a 1 minute 21.9. Alright, race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
quick look at how the driver standings have changed. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Well, for me, it's got to be Lewis Hamilton. The